I feel like I need to get some distance from the person sitting next to me. What would holiday entertainment be without a colorful character from your childhood? And what better way to enjoy it than a full-blown stage musical? The Broadway record-breaking Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas is on stage at the DPAC. And this morning, we actually have the Grinch himself in our studio.
Hi, everybody.
Are you in a good mood or a...
No, I'm in a terrible
mood.
Yeah, it's almost Christmas. I hate it.
Oh, you are just, you're actually bigger in person than I expected.
Well, yes.
But you have to be on stage, so you have to be bigger than life.
I am bigger than life.
Tell us about the show.
Well, it's all about me.
Is it going to be a happy ending?
Well, you know, some people call it a happy ending, you know, I don't know how I look at it, but my heart will grow 3 sizes. Mm-hmm. I can promise you that. When I meet Cindy Lou Who, who's not more than 2, you kind of look like Cindy Lou Who a little bit.
She's a sweet little girl.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. She is. She's a very sweet little girl, yes. So the more children I have at the theater, the bigger my heart is going
to
grow.
We need to get some kids there. This is a fantastic show.
It is.
Now, some kids may be a little bit scared at the sight of you.
Which is a very good thing.
And so... Would you recommend that certain age groups come see the show, or is this fun for everybody?
Everybody. Okay. Grandma Who, Grandpa Who, Mama Who, Papa Who, and all the little Who kidlets, it's for everybody, because everybody knows me. Yes.
What's your favorite part about the show?
Oh, when I meet Cindy Lou Who.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I have to admit, that is my favorite part. Yes, I always get a tear in my eye when she starts singing those ballads.
Now, in person, you know, we read the story at home, of course, at night before bed. But what is it like seeing all the Who's and Whoville and you and your dog Max in the actual show on stage?
Oh, it's great. It's fabulous, you know. The story is very relevant because you people, you're going crazy out there shopping. Last Friday was Black Friday. People were nuts all over this world. It's terrible. So no wonder I want to steal the stuff so you people will realize what Christmas is really all about. It's about family.
Yeah.
It's about being together.
And
it's
roast
not about
beast.
Exactly. I can't even say that word.
You know, I want to ask this question a little delicately. Your hair, it looks like it might take some time to get this all together.
Yes.
How long does it take you to get yourself together?
Well, it's...
for the show.
Well, it's about an hour.
Okay.
It's about an hour, yes.
And it looks good.
I have my own personal hairstylist.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I had my knees waxed, as you can see, you know, because, you know... I thought you might like it.
Yeah, you might need to shave.
Well, you know.
After Christmas.
Yeah, I want the number from your hairdresser. I really like your style.
I use the Velcro rollers.
Oh, you do?
And I've got them in the bathroom dressing room.
I've
if you'd like to borrow
that.
Them. So.
I've heard about that, yeah.
This really is a fun show.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to do that on TV.
Oh, I'm on TV?
Let's pull up the full screen. Oh, my gosh.
I'm sorry. So sorry. I did not mean to do that.
What did you have for breakfast? Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas opens tonight. And there are 10 performances. You have plenty of time to see this show, including matinees, through Sunday. So for the little kids, the matinee may be best, and he may be a little bit more polite. You can get tickets for the Durham Performing Arts Center online. It is a pleasure meeting you.
You too.
I'm not as afraid of you now that I've actually talked to you in person.
That's very good. You know, you might help me steal Christmas. I'll talk to you after this.
Michelle?
Kelsey, I have some hand sanitizer for you over here. Don't worry.